Now, a man was sent to the hospital after his car crashed into a FedEx truck Tuesday afternoon. It happened around 3 on Garland Drive and Austintown Warren Road in Weathersfield. According to police, the FedEx truck was stopped with its hazards on. That's when the driver of the Chevy slammed into it. Police say no drugs and no alcohol were involved.